Yes, dear students.
Now question number 13.
13 and 14 question almost they both are same. So I'm doing 13 question. 14th question you have to do on your own. Okay. Or otherwise we will take it in Google Meet. So just pay your attention here. In a class of 36 students. So I'm writing here the total number of students. Total number of students is equal to 36. Number of students who like cricket is equal to 14. Number of students who like football 9. Remaining like volleyball. So we have to subtract these addition of these two numbers from this number. So 14 plus 9, 23, and we will find out here this number. So number of students who like volleyball
Today.
Okay. Now we have to find out the ratio. Number of students who like play cricket and football. So in the A part, cricket versus football. So cricket, here we have 14 and football we have 9. And these both are not going with the same table. So 14 ratio 9 will be your answer. In the B part, number of students who like football and number of students who like volleyball. 9 ratio 13. Again they both are not going with the same table. So C part, number of students in a class means total number of students ratio number of the students who like to play cricket, which is 14. 36 ratio 14. 18 ratio 7.
Okay.